Hello, I'm Olga, and I'll give you a demonstration on the new ID2Q version 4 from Markzware. In this tutorial, I will show you how easy it is to convert an InDesign document, CS2, CS3, or CS4, into QuarkXPress 7, or now, even QuarkXPress 8. This is the original InDesign document. It has multiple pages, lots of high-resolution images, and pretty complex typography, with various fonts and styles used. Let's leave it there. After purchasing the ID2Q version 4 from a reseller or online, I place it in the QuarkXPress Xtension folder, just as easy as it sounds, and we are ready to go. Now, the ID2Q function can be found under the Markzware menu item up above. Select it and open the InDesign document you would like to convert. Click on OK and the file converts in just a couple of seconds. It's as easy as a click. Also, please keep in mind that ID2Q is for Macintosh or Windows and can even do a cross-platform conversion. As you can see, the conversion is more than 90% accurate. Now, I can just continue in QuarkXPress without having to recreate the entire document, saving me a ton of time and thus saving money. ID2Q version 4 can be purchased via local reseller or online. It costs only $199 and it's available for Macintosh or Windows. As mentioned before, it's an extension for QuarkXPress 7 or 8. Thank you for watching this demonstration on how easy and accurate Markzware ID2Q or InDesign to QuarkXPress conversion utility is. Have a great day!